route to the gold medal game begins now as Team Canada opens up their tournament against Finland, who returns to the Group A division this year, switching over from the Ice Liga. Shelton, we're going to send it back in front. Rattray takes a look, sends it in front. Rebound chance, and she scores! Brianne Jenner opens the scoring for Team Canada.
All of a sudden, keeping it in the blue line, Ella Shelton works that puck to the half wall, which ends up lined up going down. And you can see Jenner just fighting for position. And then look at the spin off. When that shot comes from the point, she spins off to get her stick available, knowing that she's a righty. And if she gets her stick on it, she's going to put it by Ahala, who's out of position.
Uyola's been paired alongside Anna Hirakoski. Uyola making her debut here, just 19 years old, Team Finland. Scooter out in front, Anna Mamonte scores! Jumping up and down, pure elation for Emma Mamonte to make this a 2-0 game for Team Canada.
When we talked about the importance of this line, whether it was at the rivalry series and how they were so impactful, and a real nice play here. You can see that Natalie Spooner goes from below the goal line, net front, so then she's able to come back below, and she picks it up on her backhand. And this is the key, because Emma Mamonte is a little bit higher, she's skating through the slot with timing.
Face off one by Tappany, so a quick shot by Lightning from the point, hitting a few bodies on the way. Out in front, that's a look at the wraparound play. Petra Nieminen is on the board, and Finland scores here in the second period, within one against Canada.
Pulls it behind the net, recognizing that Amrine Debienne is on the strong side. Post can't get her across quick enough. She's there. She makes the initial save. She pulls, and she sees Petra Nieminen.
We're all trying to come away with it. Cernacki down low. O'Neill calls for it. Back pass. Gosling! She scores! In her debut game, Julia Gosling with her first with Team Canada against the insurance marker.
Nice little evasive move by Sarah Dackney. Made it look like she was going to go down the wall on her backhand. Instead, she goes forehand. And then down to Kristen O'Neill below the goal line. We heard Megan Bozak talking about as a defender. It is so difficult when the puck is below the goal line.
Back to the point. Shelton lets the one-time shot go. Jenner trying to tuck it home. And it's just a scramble. Ashton Bell pulls it out. Ella Shelton. Sani Ahola without her stick. She lets it go. And she'll score. Shelton on the power play. Team Canada makes it 4-1 against the Finns.
And this is just some good work. It's a one-timer shot by Shelton. You see everyone crashing the net. You got Ashton Bell. And the one outside of all of that mayhem is going to be Ella Shelton.
Canada gets the win in game one, defeating Finland 4-1.